Hello guys, mnaendelea leo mkopoa, keeping safe. People have been asking how to use an airbrush, so today I'm showing you how to use an airbrush. So there are many types of airbrush. This is the old school one. It's a good airbrush, good quality. And we have this one. This one we call it the model near China too. But this is the airbrush compressor, and we have something we call it a gun here. This is the gun, and we have the power. The power. So you connect to the power, like that. Then you use this one first. You tie here to the gun, tight, and then to the compressor like that. So this compressor have two ports here. This one is two for reducing pressure. Open, when you close the pressure is too high, so it's closed right now. When you open, the pressure is too high, so you can spray many types of colors: gold, yellow, like this cake here. I have just sprayed yellow, so I want to show you how to do it. And you can use the powder. Me, I've just used the powder colors. I don't have the colors in the hairbrush, so you just take a vodka or gin, you mix it like this, then you just put it to the gun. You put on, and I can show you. Yeah, just here. So you see the pressure is too high. You can see the pressure is too high. So if I want to reduce the pressure, I just open this. I just open it. So you see the pressure is too low. When you close, the pressure is too high. When you close, the pressure is too low. So you can just spray anywhere you want, like this cake. You can see it's yellow. Something we are doing here. So this one, it's a gun holder. This one is a gun holder. So you just have to put a gun there. So we are completing this cake together. I'm making a Tom and Jerry cake. You can see this is a Tom and Jerry cake. So we are completing. I have molded the Tom. Tom head now, I see, and the Jerry is here, but incomplete. So we are completing it right now with you.